You spend too much time on social networks, so do not watch this video. No, I'm joking. Let's start the review of Happy Meal. To start, this film was directed by Chloé Micou. The music was composed by Benoît Martin, and the main actress is Camille Parada. This film was released in 2019.
Concerning the actress, she plays a young girl, Emily, who is a blogger and has a lot of followers.
Vous dire mais merci, mais un grand merci. Vous êtes vraiment plein, mais plein à liker mes vidéos et à me suivre et ça fait super plaisir. Mais vraiment.
She is on island in Britain and she notices that a drone is following her. First, she does not take it seriously, but people longing at her in a life of this drone.
She is more and more fearful, and she asks nicely it to leave her alone.
Tu peux me laisser maintenant, s'il te plaît?
The director results a close shot on the girl and on the drone, and then a full shot. This camera shots twice. Around the characters, there is blood that increases the loneliness and fear of the girl. The actress is really good and keep calm along. This short film makes us think about social network.
In fact, Emily simply couldn't do what she wanted because she was being spied on by a drone. For us today, let's be careful what we put on social networks. Let's keep our freedom.
Finally, if we had to give another title, it would be The Danger of Social Network. You liked the short film and give a score of 7.6 out of 10. Indeed, it makes people understand that being displayed on social network makes us less free. What you post will never be erased.
So you from the beginning, yes you, spend less time on internet but more with your family.